So quiet in here. I wonder why. You better not. I just was so happy for the senior class and the whole team, don't get me wrong, but especially the seniors, to be able to win at Wesleyan, the first time in their career, to beat them twice in one season, but also to secure a spot at NAIA Nationals for this, just the commitment this team has given me and the staff, and just the hard work every day has paid off, and to see everything come to fruit, it says a lot about the mentality of this team.
I can't even say. It's just a surreal feeling. I mean, in my career, we had never even won a tournament game before, so this is just more than we could ever ask for, and it's just a blessing. For sure. I mean, hold on. I mean, something like that, I couldn't have done it without the team. I mean, we're going to Nationals, it's another first for us, and I mean, it's just an incredible feeling, and I mean, I didn't even think about getting it tonight, honestly, but I just kind of went out there and played, and it was fun, and we resulted in our win, and I couldn't ask for more.